Teacher shortages outside Greater London have shot up 25% in the last year, but there's been little change in the number of unfilled posts in London, thanks to a massive government-backed recruiting campaign at home and abroad. That still leaves the capital with the biggest teacher crisis in the country. According to the union survey, 4.5% of London's classrooms are without permanent teachers. That's more than 1,200 unfilled posts. Conservative-controlled Kensington and Chelsea has one of the highest teacher shortages in the capital. In a radical move, the borough plans to take advantage of new legislation, expected to be announced in the Queen's speech later this week, and become one of the first education authorities to set its own pay scales for teachers.